beginning of a story that has no end. It is a vast plain we find ourselves in, endless. From horizon to horizon, we are surrounded by dry grass, thorny shrubs, strangely shaped rocks on sandy ground. As they are standing there, merged together in song, their outlines begin to change. Their legs shorten. Their arms spread out and become wings. Their hairs transform into feathers. Their faces change.